Andy, congratulations. You're the 2017 champion back in Dubai. A bit difficult to tell from your reaction during the match. Did you enjoy that experience?
I enjoyed the result. What went on in the middle, not so easy. I was very frustrated early on in the match. I couldn't quite find my game, and he was dictating a lot of the rallies, and I managed to serve a little bit better as the match went on, which helped me a lot. And yeah, just managed to tough it out in the end.
You're a three-time Grand Slam champion. You've got two gold medals at the Olympics. That was almost 3 hours for a first round match. Just explain what tennis still means to you.
Yeah, well, I've spoken to a lot of ex-players that, a lot of them have said, like, keep playing as long as you can. Nothing will replace it. Some obviously have regretted maybe stopping a little bit too soon. And I still feel like I could compete at the highest level. It's not easy, obviously. Physically it's very challenging for me, but winning matches like that is obviously very satisfying.
Yeah, well, the crowd certainly enjoyed it too. Your 699th career win. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Andy Murray.